I had a call from an anxious mother whose baby is about 3 months of age, and her concern was that her baby hadn't passed stools for the past 5 days and is this constipation? Well, if this were to be the case of an adult who hasn't passed stools for the past 5 days, yes, most probably it's constipation. But same thing does not hold true in an infant. An infant can pass stools as many as 8 to 10 times in a day and can go without passing stools for up to 1 week. Yes, their digestive system is still in an immature stage. Having said that, constipation is still a most important problem in children less than 3 to 4 years of age. Now, these children will have struggle while passing stools and they might have pain. They might have bleeding. Now, if you have your child who's more than 1 year especially and who's been having difficulty in passing stools, he struggles to pass stools, kindly do not ignore this problem, because if you ignore constipation in the initial stage, this might lead to complications like ulcer formation, like fissures, like bleeding, and also in the long run may lead to behavioral problems in children. Yes, if you notice your child who has these issues or struggling to pass stools, kindly bring it to the notice of a pediatrician, because simple constipation can be managed by stool softening agents which need to be given over a period of time, and basic monitoring can be done for these children to prevent further complications.